Somebody. Please, let me out of here. Somebody. Anybody. Help me. Unlock the door.
Damn. I'm finished. How did this ever happen? Brilliant. You opened the door for me. Thank you. I'm saved. I thought I might never escape. I am Griggs of Vinheim, a sorcerer of the school. I am much obliged for your assistance. Thanks to you, I may now resume my travels. Oh, hello. I'm fine. I will rest a while, then return to Firelink Shrine. I have my sorcery. And I will be more cautious next time. Besides, I have an important task at hand. Oh, hello. I'm fine. I will rest a while, then I have my Thank you. Oh, hello. I regret meeting you under such compromising circumstances. At least we both made it back unscathed. Did you see them? The three young clerics headed for the catacombs to seek kindling. Kindling is the art of feeding bonfires. The poor young girl sent down into a tomb. What a terrible mission she is burdened with. Oh, hello. Terrific. And pray that you never go hollow. Oh, hello. Terrific to see us both in one piece. And pray that you never go...
Why, what a surprise.
I didn't expect you to make it.
Oh, somebody rang the bell. Wait.
Was it you?
You never give up, do you?
I don't know how you do it.
Well, don't stop now. Only one more.
But it's going to be suicide.
Don't you ever think to forge your weapons? You'd better find a smith box soon. Unless you enjoy swinging about with blunt instruments.
Did you see her? That virtuous little maiden, complete with followers in tow?
They're probably going straight to pillage graves. I've heard enough about the lady for a lifetime.
What's wrong? Get a bit of a scare out there? No problem. Have a seat and get comfortable. We'll both be hollow before you know it. Well, what are you going to do?
I've already decided.
I don't really care. I'm simply crestfallen.
How did that nutty sorcerer make it back? Unexpected. But I suppose stranger things have happened. How did that raggedy old charm end up? You know, the one who idolized some godmother of pyromancy. He left for Blighttown, but never came back. Whereas most flee from sickness, he dives right in. Well, nothing will harm him once he goes hollow. Hmm? What now? I'm not up for chatting. Leave me alone. Hmm? What now?
You?
Yes. Here, open the door.
Thank you. I would have been a supper without you. Been eaten alive, I try to think. Thank you. Thank you dearly. I am Laurentius, or the Great Swamp. I will not forget my debt to you. Oh, hello there. I'm fine, thanks to you. Oh, hello there. I'm fine, thanks to you. Thank you.
Shall I? I'm only 13. I'm Dawn of Xena. I'm just a peddler of sorts. I adore trinkets and oddities, so I trade for them. I'm afraid I don't see anything here. Well, that is a shame, but no matter.